subscribe and hit the bell icon for more notifications.
Unacademy is providing daily T20 free practice tests for both the TS and APMCET. It has started on November 2nd. Week 1 contains biology, zoology, physics, chemistry, mathematics. In week 1, there will be 5 quizzes. In week 2, there will be 5 quizzes. And in week 2, quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics, chemistry and mathematics. And week 4 quiz started on November 23rd and it will end on 29th of November. There will be 4 quizzes. So the quiz will be on botany, zoology, physics and chemistry. Don't forget to enroll for Unacademy and make sure you give this free practice test so that you can analyze your performance and work on its improvement. And there are also upcoming sessions. Links are going to be in the description below. Don't forget to check it out. Hi friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. SBI PO, that is State Bank of India, Probationary Officer Recruitment new notification is out. The last date of online registration and payment of fee is 4th of December 2020. After 4th of December 2020, applications will be closed. Registrations won't be accepted. So now let's see complete details about this. Phase 1 exam of SBI PO will be on 31st December 2020 and 2nd, 4th, 5th of January 2021. Result will be declared for Phase 1 on 3rd week of January 2021. Phase 2 exam will be on 29th of January 2021 and result will be declared on either 3rd or 4th week of February 2021. Phase 3 interview will be in February or March of 2021. So now let's see what are the vacancies available category wise. Coming to SC, there are 300 vacancies. Coming to ST, there are 150 vacancies. OBC, 540 vacancies. EWS, 200 vacancies. General category, 810 vacancies. Totally there are 2000 vacancies. Coming to the eligibility criteria, as on 31st of December 2020, students, that is candidates, need to pass their graduation examination on or before 31st of December 2020. Coming to the selection procedure, in phase 1, exams will be on English language, quantitative aptitude and reasoning ability. Coming to English language, number of questions will be 30. Coming to quantitative aptitude, there will be 35 number of questions. And coming to reasoning ability, there will be 35 number of questions. And the duration for each section will be 20 minutes and totally the question paper phase 1 will be of 100 questions and duration will be 1 hour. Coming to phase 2 and English language, there will be 45 questions from reading and computer aptitude, 35 questions from data analysis and interpretation, 40 number of questions for banking and general awareness. English language will have 35 questions. So totally the duration of exam is 3 hours and 155 questions, 200 marks and 3 hours is the duration of exam. Coming to the application fee will be 750 rupees for general EWS and OBC candidates, and there will be no application fees for SC ST candidates. So coming to application procedure, first you need to go to the official website, which students need to scan the photograph and signature, and visit the official bank website. There you need to give your details and save the data. And then after checking whether all your data is correct or not, then just make the payment using your debit or credit bank, credit card, or using internet banking. And after successful payment, you can receive your e-receipt. Yeah, that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss a video from Best Way to Study. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Thanks for watching.